Victor going down is obviously going to be tough on us, but that's the name of the game. We're going to have to battle. We got more than enough guys, I think, that can fill the role. And we're still early yet. You never know what's going to happen. But, I'm still supremely confident in this team and Air Ball Club. And, just got to go out and play.
I think we'll have somebody either internally or externally by opening day. And like I said, the only blessing of this whole thing is that we got 10 weeks to rectify the problem. And it's not like, this happened in spring training, a week before the season's going to open or something. So, we know where we stand. We know what we got to do.
No, I don't focus about that. Who's going to hit behind me? Who's going to hit in front of me? First one, we got to focus about the Victor get healthy this year. Hopefully he can play the last 2 months. He can help us to go to the playoffs.
That's a big loss in the heart of your order, but, coming from Minnesota, we always have to deal with somebody going down. One of the MVPs going down with the injury. So what it's going to take is everyone else to come out and play well. And for whoever replaces him, is to come out and just be yourself. And you don't have to go out there and try to be Victor Martinez, because there's not many guys in the league that can be Victor Martinez.
I think our lineup's really deep. I don't think that necessarily our style of play is going to change that much. I know that if Mr. Dombrowski decides to bring somebody else in, that he'll fill that role, or I think we have the personnel here to pick up the slack as well. So for me, I'm not concerned. I just feel bad for Victor. He's an amazing teammate, and I really enjoyed playing with him, and having his son around too was fun. So my heart goes out to him, but as far as our team and organization, we'll be just fine.